let's hear for any cues. Okay, they're ready. Alright. Now they're listening for commands. So let's run the copter at low RPM. Both propellers are going to run. Okay. Let's increase the speed. Okay. Both are running at a very good speed, but this is a fraction of what speed they can pursue. Okay. Its speed is reduced. Now let's do a left turn, meaning only one of the motors is going to run. So left, that means the other motor just stops. Okay. So now it's gonna make a left turn. Now let's do a right turn. Now that motor stops and this runs. Okay. Now let's do one forward. Let's give more power to the motor. Okay, it's trying to. Okay, let's reduce the motor back to normal. Now let's stop both motors. So. Okay. So that completes the demo part of it. Now let's execute this.